That's another Silent RP video. Today we're in a bicycle, so we're doing the bicycle patrol. So yeah, let's see what we can get into. One King 44, you show me active bicycle patrol and you show me back tonight. I'm going to be trolling Mirror Park and like the pond. Wait, I hear a cop horn. Anyone in a cop car?
No.
Is that yours?
Yeah, I just called it anyway.
Damn. Where'd you call it from?
Just take off. Bring me the same location, but then the back.
Wait, what?
The same location, now it comes go up. There's a van, still there. Yeah. I'm just gonna go talk to him for a bit. Can I get additional summons running around back?
10-foot bicycle patrol, one, show me your... What house?
Oh, he just took off.
Took off in what?
The van just took off. I was gonna go ask him a few questions.
Go on then. It's so un... Like, this is literally so legit, man.
I'll check something.
I don't have a car, so yeah.
I know you're my plumber, but we'll check something.
Nearby one.
Holy fuck,
bro,
my adrenaline's
pumping
right now.
Oh, sorry.
I'm right,
bro. Ow.
Why am I being pulled over?
Alright, hang on. Okay, I can tell you what we pulled you over. Blank plate, you're fucking window tin.
How do you know the back can be blanked out?
So?
Being commercial van, so
I can't see through this window, which I should be able to see through. Uh-huh.
So they're allowed to have no visibility into inside the car.
Yeah, sounds like bullshit. That's you pulled out your fucking ass, though.
No, it is not.
Mm-hmm.
No, it's not. That's how commercials are played on the side van.
So do you want to know why you're getting pulled over?
Yes, I'd love to, because I've done nothing wrong.
The reason is, over there, me and my partner came to talk to you. There was an incident that happened over there. We just went to look around.
Okay, what happened with this? Anything. Sounds like you have no probable cause against me, and you're just pulling me against my will.
No, sounds like bullshit. I saw you there.
No, I will not do that. I will not
do anything.
And I do not. I didn't. Okay, so sir, I would not like to fuck you.
Wonderful day. Crooked
ass.
with my son and I are going to be in Brooklyn.
Done. Before you've got to discard the shots. Another one level for fuck's sake.
Hey there. What can I help you with? Okay, some other time.
Invite me to your CEO and give me a bribe for it, Ace. Because I can't call Lester. Thank you. Your Avenger has been returned to your facility. Cool, we don't really care. Yeah, we can paint the town next week. We'll paint it red. Pedal, 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 pedal. Fucking hell. Yes, I am. It gets me my exercise in. I'm on Utopia Garden. I'm on the road. Oh, I've run a red light. And you're reckless driving, Lee. Fucking rookies. You lost me. I'm behind you now. Oh my god!
Hey, how much did your defense cost for your house again?
Not a lot, why?
Maybe you buy a new one.
Why?
It's broken.
It's burning!
It's broken.
It's broken? How many did it break?
Yeah.
I'm coming. Good luck finding me.
No, you should
definitely
go see it.
Oh yeah? Mm-hmm. Okay.
No, you should go investigate.
Yeah, I'm here.
Wow, okay.
That's for destroying my fence. Don't try killing me, we've got a 911 call to respond to!
Oh wait, we have a 911.
Where are we checking? Where?
Check map. Where? And it's the one place to take the stuff.
You see, I would check map, but you're currently moving!
River. Let's go.
I'm just disregarding the call because no one's telling me where it is. Oh. I'll be around. Bear in mind, why should we even be around? I can't do no detective stuff about my truck. Which my truck has gone missing, which is in evidence right now, because fucking cunts took it. I don't even know where I'm going. I'm paddling down the river now.
Keep going straight, you should see that. I'm coming, I just commandeered another vehicle. Not stall, commandeered.
You told me to keep going straight, where is it?
To the side.
Oh, this way. Oh my god. Oh, in here. We're going to get local forensics team because you're not a detective. I'm a detective, but I don't have a car.
Can we just blow it up
Yep, we're gonna get the car towed. So we're getting the car towed, we're gonna get hang on. Can you bribe authorities again? Can you bribe authorities again? I can be. I probably. Oh, there it is. Thanks. I can probably. Get, oh my god, they're there. Done. I just called Lester. Are you still done? I'm faster than you. I'm scared for when you start the engine up that. Oh my god, no, you're coming for me. You're coming for me. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. My department's full of mad people. I'm going to my... Fuck it. I've got to get to that. I'm getting to my detective place.
And then you go...
Oh! Check map. Oh, you got me a new car, did you? Oh, you're so kind. Let me just get rid of my bicycle. So it was going to be... Okay.
Whoa, buddy.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride? Bye-bye! Oh. Driving, bro.
Yes, I'm in here.
Hey, bye. One King 44, show me back tonight.
It's gonna get in the car, okay.
I'm gonna repair my vehicle now. Very pretty mean. There's a shot, bull shot. So guys, we had one very unsuccessful truck stop whilst we was on the bicycle. So yeah, I'm going to end the turn up video here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.